Well, thank you very much indeed for turning up to the launch of Aspiral, our new pop-up shop, which is a joint venture between the local authority, the Council of Basingstoke, and Basingstoke College of Technology.
And
I think it's actually a beautiful looking building now, and those of you who know what it looked like before, I think will be really impressed. For BCoT, it's a really, really good time. We are in the top 5% nationally now for our 60 to 18 data, so we're very, very happy, and this sort of builds upon the success we're having. What this also is a really good example of is the partnership between the local authority and the college, which I have to say, I do not know of a borough which has got a better relationship with its FE college than we've got in Basingstoke. And that, I think, is one of the real strengths of Basingstoke, that we do get on really, really, really well. It's going to provide wonderful opportunities for students to demonstrate their enterprise activities. They'll be running their own businesses from here, making shoes, making cakes, making clothes, all sorts of things like that, selling them in that corner. And then we've got other independent retailers who are taking other space. They're not subletting it because that's not technically allowed, but they are using the other space with us. Okay. And I understand there'll be a really great range of organic, GM-free, and really healthy option foods available. I mentioned earlier when Tony arrived, and I was saying very briefly, that it's really wonderful to be able to have a dream or to have an idea with people. And it's really easy to sit in a meeting and say, yeah, that's really great idea, let's do that. But to several months later come along and actually see these things turn into reality. And Tony's reminding me about the catering we do for the mayor's office. That is another really wonderful example of the collaboration between the two organisations. And I hope that this shop will go on to meet that sort of level. Like I say, having a dream is really easy, but certain people really made this happen. And I have to say that David and Chaz, where's Chaz hiding? Chaz, you know, they're the people who worked behind, they're the people who really did it, and they're the ones who we really, really, really should be thanking. Obviously the council, in giving us support to make this happen, absolutely loads and loads of thanks. Devlin Rhodes, who did a load of work to help things happen. Skills, who we've had a long and wonderful relationship with still, again, have helped us make this happen in a really cost-effective way. As have Lam Brooks, who have made sure everything was legal. Thank you very, very much indeed. And there should be some from Jiu-Jitsu, but I don't know. If they are, thank you as well.
Me.
Thank you very much.
Oh, I knew it's from Jiu-Jitsu.
Brilliant. Really, really wonderful. Now what I'm going to do now is stand aside and let our new mayor, actually, I should say, Councillor Jill Warren Danner, pardon me if I got it wrong. I understand that this was, you was one of the lucky people who had that spark. There was a conversation. And dreams come true.
Yeah.
Dreams come true in Basingstoke. It's absolutely awesome. So even though it's your sixth cutting already, we'd really be grateful if you would scissors, shears.
Well, before we do that,
sorry.
You do the limbo?
I can't now.
It's what I was thinking, boys.
Yeah, no, I can't now.
I've been told speech isn't required. It's just as well, because Anthony's just said it all. However, I will say one thing. I want to say a big thank you to Chaz. He's been doing a wonderful job at the top of the town and the town centre generally. A big thank you to the man with the spark. It's got to start somewhere, and there will be more to follow. But I really do want to thank Anthony Bravo, who was lucky to be asked to go to Bradford. We were even luckier when he decided to turn them down. So I'm delighted he's staying. We'll be seeing a lot more of him. And I declare the shot. Almost open.
Wonderful.
and the biggest rates.